To operate the power moonroof, place the ignition in the on position. To fully open or close the moonroof, push the open or close side of this switch and release it. You do not need to hold it. To partially open or close the moonroof, push the switch in any direction. When the moonroof has reached the desired position, push the switch once more to stop it. To tilt the moonroof up, first close the moonroof, then push the switch to the up position and release it. To tilt it down, push the switch to the down position. If you've turned the ignition off and notice the moonroof is open, you still have a period of time in which to close it. However, if either front door is open during that period, power to the moonroof is canceled. If the moonroof does not operate correctly, it is recommended you visit a Nissan dealer for service. To operate the panoramic sunshade, the ignition switch must be in the on position. The sunshade switch is located here. To open the sunshade, push the switch toward the open position and release. To close the sunshade, push the switch toward the closed position and release. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.